Hartford, January 12, 81. General Garfield, Dear Sir, Several times since your election, persons wanting office have asked me to use my influence with you in their behalf. To word it in that way was such a pleasant compliment to me that I never complied. I could not, without exposing the fact that I hadn't any influence with you, and that was a thing I had no mind to do. It seems to me that it is better to have a good man's flattering estimate of my influence and to keep it, than to fool it away with trying to get him in office. But when my brother, on my wife's side, Mr. Charles J. Langdon, late of the Chicago Convention, desires me to speak a word for Mr. Fred Douglas, I am not asked to use my influence. Consequently, I am not risking anything. So I am writing this as a simple citizen. I am not drawn on my fund of influence at all. A simple citizen may express a desire with all propriety in the matter of a recommendation to office, and so I beg permission to hope that you will retain Mr. Douglas in his present office of Marshal of the District of Columbia. If such a course will not clash with your own preferences or with the expediencies and interest of your administration, I offer this petition with peculiar pleasure and strong desire, because I so honor this man's high and blemishless character, and so admire his brave, long crusade for the liberties and elevation of his race. He is a personal friend of mine, but that is nothing to the point. His history would move me to say these things without that, and I feel them too. With great respect, I am, General, yours truly, S. L. Clemens.